Schools do their best to help shape and mold students. A room at one local school will help improve education for students with special needs. News 10's Garrett Brown got to see one of these rooms today. He has more on its impact on students in Park County.
Patrice, this room in Rosedale Elementary has held many roles over the past couple years, but now it's been transformed into a special room, one that aims to help kids with special needs. Amanda Hopkins is a mother of two children who are both on the autism spectrum. In the past, school could be difficult for them, but things changed after they transferred to Rosedale Elementary.
Prior to transferring to Rosedale, getting them ready for school was somewhat of a nightmare. But since coming here, my boys are so excited. Every morning, they want to get to school, they want to see their friends, they want to see their teacher.
The school's new sensory room has played a role in that. It's a safe space for kids to go unwind during the day.
Some of my parents will tell you that that sensory overload is a huge handicap for a lot of our kids. Not only our special education population, but for some of our kids that just lack some very basic skills.
The room is filled with multiple engaging activities. It's only a 15-minute break from class, but the break can make a world of a difference.
As we are at a point where we can intervene early. We can offer them an opportunity to learn to express themselves, to control themselves. We're giving that child such a better life, and it's such a simple thing to do.
Parents like Hopkins feel the school is helping children strive for success.
And I think the sensory room has been a huge part of that, and just the staff in Rosedale in general.
Like I said, this room has seen great success so far. In fact, there are talks about incorporating sensory rooms in the other schools throughout the school corporation. Reporting in Rosedale and signing off, I'm News 10's Garrett Brown.